I'm here with actor and comedian Dannon Green, who's a big Floyd Mayweather fan, and it bothers him when people keep reminding what Floyd Mayweather did in the past and what the past is history.
The past is history, yeah, man.
Why does it bother you when people always rub it in and say, oh, but he did this, he did that?
Well, because it's double standard. You know, the thing is this. The man did, first of all, we don't even know what he did. We can only go by what they say in the news or records or whatever. And even then, we don't know if that's true. For example, I'll just say, whatever he did in 2012, he paid for it. He went to jail. 2 months stay, whatever he did. We brought back all of that stuff he did for this fight to make him look terrible. But we did not do the same with Pacquiao's past. We didn't do the same with Mike Tyson's past. We didn't do the same with De La Hoya past, who I really respect. We didn't do the same with Evander Holyfield past. We didn't do the same with Johnny Tapia. All of these guys that became world champs, we never dug at them like they dug at Mayweather. And I just don't like the fact that here's a guy, first of all, how he spends his money, it's his money. He earned it. He didn't steal it. He didn't make a rap song talk about, I sell dope to get ahead. He never did that. All he did was beat up people, which he could pay.
And even if you did a rap song, hey, don't like it, don't listen to it.
But my point being is, that's a great point.
He did it the honest way.
He did it the honest way.
He worked very hard. He works 20 hours a day.
He don't drink. He don't smoke. Right?
Yep.
And he hustles.
That's true.
Let me tell y'all, I'm not on his payroll. I don't get a dime from the young man. You know what I mean? Not that I couldn't use a dime, but I don't get a dime from him. My thing is, I don't want to see a horse, and all you people should be the same. Don't keep beating a dead horse dead. He did his crime, he got in trouble for it. If he did the crime, he paid his dues, let it go.
There you have it, Dannon Green, right here, FreezeReport.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.